Hello everyone. Welcome to Learnaholic India. Today we are going to learn IGMP, Network Layer Protocols. The topics that we are going to learn in today's session are IGMP, IP Datagram, Format of IGMP Message and IGMP Messages. So without wasting time, let's start with today's session. IGMP. IGMP stands for Internet Group Message Protocol. The IP protocol supports two types of communication. First is unicasting, it is a communication between one sender and one receiver. Therefore, we can say that it is one-to-one communication. Second is multicasting, sometimes the sender wants to send the same message to a large number of receivers simultaneously. This process is known as multicasting, which has one-to-many communication. The IGMP protocol is used by the hosts and router to support multicasting. The IGMP protocol is used by the hosts and router to identify the hosts in a LAN that are the members of a group. Following figure shows how IGMP works to find out hosts in a local area network. Now let's see IP datagram for IGMP. Following figure shows IP datagram packet, which is of 28 bytes. 20 bytes are allocated for IP header and 8 bytes are for IGMP message. IGMP is a part of the IP layer, and IGMP has a fixed size message. The IGMP message is encapsulated within an IP datagram. Now we will see format of IGMP message in detail. IGMP message consists of 8 bytes, that is 32 bits. Where type is of 8 bits. Maximum response time is 8 bits and checksum is 16 bits. Now we discuss all the fields of IGMP message in detail. Let's start with type. It determines the type of IGMP message. There are three types of IGMP message: membership query, membership report, and leave report. Next is maximum response time. This field is used only by the membership query message. It determines the maximum time the host can send the membership report message in response to the membership query message. Next one is checksum. It determines the entire payload of the IP datagram in which IGMP message is encapsulated. Now let's see group address. The behavior of this field depends on the type of the message sent. For membership query, the group address is set to 0 for general query and set to multicast group address for a specific query. For membership report, the group address is set to the multicast group address. For leave group, it is set to the multicast group address. Next topic is IGMP messages. Following figure shows how IGMP messages are categorized. We are going to see each message one by one. Let's start with membership query message. This message is sent by a router to all hosts on a local area network to determine the set of all the multicast groups that have been joined by the host. It also determines whether a specific multicast group has been joined by the hosts on an attached interface. The group address in the query is 0, since the router expects one response from a host for every group that contains one or more members on that host. Next message is membership report message. The host responds to the membership query message with a membership report message. Membership report messages can also be generated by the host when a host wants to join the multicast group without waiting for a membership query message from the router. Membership report messages are received by a router as well as all the hosts on an attached interface. Each membership report message includes the multicast address of a single group that the host wants to join. IGMP protocol does not care which host has joined the group or how many hosts are present in a single group. It only cares whether one or more attached hosts belong to a single multicast group. The membership query message sent by a router also includes a maximum response time. After receiving a membership query message and before sending the membership report message, the host waits for the random amount of time from 0 to the maximum response time. If a host observes that some other attached host has sent the maximum report message, then it discards its maximum report message, as it knows that the attached router already knows that one or more hosts have joined a single multicast group. This process is known as feedback suppression. It provides the performance optimization, thus avoiding the unnecessary transmission of a membership report message. Last message is leave report. When the host does not send the membership report message, it means that the host has left the group. The host knows that there are no members in the group, so even when it receives the next query, it would not report the group. Thank you for watching today's session. If you are new to this channel, then subscribe to Learnaholic India and don't forget to click on the bell icon for the latest video updates. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Social media links are given in the description below. If you like today's video, then like it, share with your friends. If you have any query, then please comment below. Remember one thing, sharing of knowledge is gaining of knowledge. That's it for today. Stay tuned for next video. Thank you.